here potentially at 90 minutes into the game. Perks is just splitting mid. That tower is dead. Cloud9 going for it. Aladoric looking for it. Finds a trap on his Sven, but it's so far back that it just doesn't matter. It's a double kill already for Sven. It's absolute carnage here for Cloud9. It's going to be an ace. 19 minutes through a quadra kill.
Dancing Shelly.
Out of Sven. Dancing Shelly on the table. Cloud9 trying to punch that ticket into the world.
No, the turret's
going to
kill her.
Oh,
no!
The tragedy of the end for Shelly, but a victory for Cloud9 as they will take the sweep, take down Peace, and finish pushing one step further